All right, today we're doing it in the bag with Jeff. Jeff, what are you throwing?
Just got one of these gobies. Great mid-range. It'll do anything you want it to. Straight, anti, fade. Haven't quite mastered this 2X right here, prototype. Breaks pretty hard, right? For putting, for sure, you gotta go with the dagger. The dagger's in straight. For my driving, I just got this queen and this catapult in. Queen turns right pretty good. You really crank on it, it'll keep going right, but at the end it'll come back. This catapult, zero turnout right, fades in left hard, skips into the basket to the left. Good. Back in. Those are my main discs that I've been throwing today.
Anything else in there?
Well, more dagger.
Those are nice. Those are the new ones.
And just got this.
Ooh, a harp.
Soft plastic harp. Not broke in yet, but really chased the basket today on two holes for me. And the Mamba, the great go-to distance driver.
Ooh, that thing looks understable.
Oh, it's understable. It'll draw an S on the map. It'll go out right, and then come back in. Go far. This is the Defender, I think. Won that for a CTP at Burleson.
Nice.
Pretty good flick disc. Short basket to the right for me. The Northman comes out right back in. Pretty good at 200 plus yards. This glow disc.
Have you thrown that yet? Looks pretty fresh.
It's a flick disc. I'll throw it at night. But it does what you want. It goes out, comes back in straight.
Nice.
For me. The Long Bowman. Great go-to disc.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't grip lock it. Same with the Tersus. I end up grip locking this thing, but it will.
It's a great mid-range.
It's a great roller. Like you want to, you crank on it hard, it's gonna hit out and roll. West side pretty much fills up my bag.
Yeah.
And the Warship.
Oh, great, I love the Warship.
Great straight shot through any trees. And that empties my bag out today.
That's awesome. That's in the bag with Jeff.